Good morning, everybody. Today I'm doing a little vlog. All right. Oh, you see the background? Ooh. What time is it? It is 8:53. All right. Today's game day. You know, at 7. I just wanted to say what's up, guys. Ooh, this lighting. This lighting, though, right? Ooh. I'm just gonna do a little mini vlog, you know. In the morning I'm just gonna shoot around, get my skills up, warm up. Alright, let me just show you what I'm wearing for game day.
No, not these. Not these. Not these. What is this?
I'm just kidding, but I gotta say a little quiet. Family sleeping, but today let me bring this outside. But today we are gonna wear Paul George. Oh yeah, you see him, the light up ones. Yeah, Oh yeah, yeah. Sexy. All right, hold on. I'm out of breath. You see that bow flex? Alright, let me come outside and talk. Alright, y'all see that bow flex? You know what I mean? I work out, yeah, I work out. But I'm just too lazy to bring it up. That was there for like a whole month. But anyways, Paul George. Hell yeah. Look, it lights up. I said it lights up. Okay, wasn't it lighting up? Ah, there we go. See, I knew China hooked me up with some lights. I'm just kidding, but this is my game shoe. If you guys didn't see my Kyrie review, what was it? Make sure to check it out. This is what I use to extend the toe box right here. I just got these, you know. I have another one, but this one looks better because it's yellow. Yeah, so basically you stick it in. Stick it in and then yeah, you just hold on. You stick it in, and then I think you just twist, you know? Yeah, you just twist and it extends. Oh, wee, it's cold outside. Oh, wee. So you just stick it in. Alright, make sure you feel it so it goes to the tippy top, you know? All right. Okay, what the? All right, you just want to twist it. And there we go. See, look how fat it is compared to this. All right, y'all can't see it, but it'll extend this part so you won't have any injuries on your little pinky toe, you know? And yeah, that's about it. I hope you all subscribe. I'm just kidding. You know, I'm not a morning person, but I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm going to this gym, which is 30 minutes away. Dang, I look good. You guys see the outfit? Y'all see the outfit? Anyways, yeah, it's 30 minutes away, this gym. I'm going there because, you know, I haven't went there in like 2 years probably. Hopefully I see my friends over there. Good old times, you know. It's an LA Fitness that has four courts. That is cold. Oh man, Jersey's freezing. But yeah, I'm gonna get some food at Wawa. See you guys there. Yeah, I'm the reason why you always getting faded. Take a shot for me. Oh, 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 oh. What the fuck you thinking, nigga? I won't die for this shit, but what the fuck I say? Front yard, front gate, with the head to get out. See Gucci, that's my mom. What's up, guys? You guys caught me in the act. I didn't know you guys were here. So today, you know, I'm eating healthy. You already know. I'm a thug, you feel? So we got sausage, egg and cheese. Egg, bacon, grits, sausage. Yeah. Damn. High quality from Wawa. If y'all don't know Wawa, it's from a Jersey thing. Oh yeah. You know you like that cheese. You know, sausage got like, let me see. It got like 1,007 protein. Yeah. Real good stuff. Also got another breakfast. Oh yeah, some bagel melt, pepperoni, and provolone, you know? Yeah, good stuff, good nutrition. And you guys know, if you know, now you know. If you don't know, I always get soup. Oh, this big thing. Oh yeah, some clam chowder, or corn chowder, any kind of chowder. Gives you power.
What? What the fuck?
Oh yeah. But yeah, after I eat, I'm just gonna go to the gym, you know. And yeah, I mean, if y'all want to see a you know unboxing right here, oh wait, hold on, what? Oh okay. Ooh. Kill him. So we got oh yeah, that looks delicious, you know, looks really delicious. We got soup, yeah, but anyways, I'll see y'all at the gym. Yeet! Hey, we here at Scott! So, never eat any sausages or any oily stuff. You know, never eat anything oily in the morning. Sausage was a pretty bad idea. Guys, I'm just gonna be shooting around. Well, that was a disappointment. No one was there, but I did meet the guy, and he said, everyone comes on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so, that's a bummer, but I will show you guys the game, of course, I apologize that there was like no one at LA Fitness on a Thursday, right? Today's a Thursday. Yup, Thursday. Yeah, I usually go Tuesday and Thursday, but I guess they split it up to Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. But yeah, my apology. You guys saw how empty it was. Well, let's see what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna nap, I guess. When I get home, eat, and then game time. I'll see you guys there. So guys, so right now I'm just on my way to the gym. Our first game, let's get this first dub. Let's do this. Let's do this, Alright? Alright, look at this guy. Just wanna cut in front of me. Almost got into an accident. Let me turn this off because there's a cop right there and oops. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the gym. Alright. Hopefully we get this dub. Dub Nation. Let's do this. So apparently this is 10 foot.
We're not even allowed to dunk it, so it's a point.
Oh my gosh. This is what, like 8? No, it's no, 9? 9.5. Oh jeez. Alright, I'm gonna put you guys into a nice video.
Thank you.
Hey guys, yes, my camera did die, but we did win. Here's the score. Right here. Yeah, next time I might just record me just play. None of the other stuff before it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe. Thank you for all the subscribers that subscribe to the video of the Kyrie 5 if you guys haven't seen it. Just check out my channel. You see the video, it's like 6.3k views. Thank you so much for them views. Hope you guys have a blessing day and peace.